Wasn't always this great, though. Have you ever been in a moment in your life when you feel like you're at rock bottom, and yet you couldn't stop dreaming of a brighter future? A time when things would look up. I was there once, born alone, young and afraid, city streets in New York.
Can't keep this up. Eventually we're gonna get caught. I'm so hungry. Will we always be this way?
No, believe me, we won't always be this way.
Barnum, what will we do? What will happen to us?
Charity, we have to keep believing that things will look up. We have to keep chasing our dreams. I close my eyes and I can see the world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
I don't care if you call.
and nothing changed. Charity and I were happily married, but still as poor as ever, chasing those million dreams. Things are about to change.
There's still a chance. There's still a spark in you. You just have to ignite it, then let it burn like a bright torch in the darkness.
Well, look at that. A lucky coin. I promise you, Charity, I will make the life we always dreamed of.
All that matters is that we're together. The greatest riches come from being with the people you love.
Yes, yes, of course. I'll see you this afternoon. I have a very important meeting to attend.
What meeting?
With the bank. I'm going to convince them to give me that loan. Start the theater that hosts the greatest shows in the world.
Oh, Barman, you always dream so big. How will you ever convince them of that? We have no collateral to give them.
Ah, we do. My genius, passion, and ambition for my dream. But, as they will not likely take that security, I've taken the liberty of creating a deed to a fleet of warships in the East.
Trade ships? But we don't have any trade ships.
I know that, you know that, but the bank doesn't know that. Wish me luck, my dear Charity.
Thank you.
make it happen. I went for this morning, 18 would be just fine. Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels all the time? 15, I do it. 12, maybe not. 10.
Don't you
bye.
The show must go on. And we can do it. We don't need an expensive building. What we need is a tent. A tent with a really big top. We will call it the circus.
Mr. Donovan, Miss Lily, we thank you all and bid you all a very fond farewell. Have a good day, everybody.